You may not know right where you're going, but I do, I do, I do. And all the times you wasn't chosen, well, I'll make it up to you. All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing. Is it true? Sweaty.
Tell me what's funny.
It's like a jungle sometime. It make me wonder how to survive so many summers. I get high to keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometime. It make me wonder how to survive so many summers. I get high to keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometime. It make me wonder how to survive so many summers. I get high to keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometime. It make me wonder how I survive so many summers. I get high to keep from going under. Dollar signs on my mind behind the wheel of something cost a few $100,000. Promise it was nothing. My bitch in the kitchen cooking food and humming songs to herself, cause life good. She fucking with a hustler. I lace up with real equipment. I don't buy no dumb shit. Waste your own money furiously. Go get it if you really want it, honey. I'd much rather invest in your company than to buy you a Brazilian butt lift or get your titties plumping. Andretti 68 Chevy, gold wheels in my roller wheel. Girl, you knew that already. Andretti 68 Chevy, gold wheels in my roller wheel. Outside your house, I'll pull off if you ain't ready. It's like a jungle sometime. It make me wonder how to survive so many summers. I get high to keep from going under.
My community, my temple, and my family as a whole. So I don't disagree with what you're saying as an individual.
Yeah.
I could wholeheartedly say 100,000% as an individual, bow down. I respect it and I understand it. I am not here as an individual though. I think as we as brown kings and black men don't start waking up and in the time there's a pandemic and say, it's beyond individual, dog. Maybe you can't change it. Maybe I can't change it. Maybe B can't change it. Maybe those two can't change it. But together, we can get up that field a little bit. We can get that one extra f***ing yard. We get them 5 extra yards. If we say together, we're going to kick this motherfucker down. And we can get you, maybe we can't throw a bomb and get all the way down the field. Keep getting that first down, dog.
Let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's top of the morning, 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 top of the morning. Hold on, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's
like run these niggas on.
Yeah, we can do 2 big fans, but what we're really creating is really, once we get the approval, we can take this down.
And just have that. That's some extra space.
Yeah. Oh, that would be lovely. More space.
What step? Just. With this.
Yeah. Literally. Saw from here to here to here. There. Or just unscrew them. They right here. They visible.
Oh, yeah. You know, right there. Yeah, for sure.
Just take this tarp down and then just go get 2 big ventilation fans.
And it'd be less wiring?
Way less wiring and way less electricity. Because these will be gone, that will be gone, and 10 fans will be gone.
How much more? Oh,
We got a whole 2 feet.
Damn.
2 feet for that's wiggle room for real. So I'ma call him, and once we get that, we can do that with the bifurcated thing.
Yes. Fucking bro. Right. ASAP.
Two fans, bro. That's it. Off Amazon. Get 2 big ass fans. They like $250 a piece. And then I can pitch in. I got, you know, the little bit that we sitting on. So, oh, bro, this bitch gonna bro, this gonna be a niggas gonna be like, bro, y'all got a legit paint booth. Like, it's gonna be a full blown cross draft booth.
That's gonna be
it's
hard.
Gonna be pretty much like now in Spencer, I just didn't have enough fans. I had six. It was pulling, but it wasn't enough. I got doors on there. I couldn't put door like when I squatted the garage, it had no way of pulling the air from outside. So we're gonna put filters on them doors or get new doors or just poke holes and just have it go straight outside. We can do like really like
you already got a vent on that bitch?
Nah, I started it.
Nigga, I thought that was up. I was like
so bro, it's
Damn, I knew it was a reason.
Yeah, I seen the two fans. Hey, two little fans. Two fans in there. And he was like, yeah, these are trash.
Alright.